From a young age, I felt the need to cover up who I was. And with that, I have lived a hard life. It's a lot to keep in. Once I embraced who I was, and once I found out there are more people like me, I became powerful. I found my happiness. When you see someone like me out in public, give them the ultimate respect. People think that just because I am this way, a trans black woman, that I am weak, but I am unbreakable.